Last day of bring
last day year.
Yeah. Okay, what up, squad? I got
Sabine's gray hair. It goes in the empty locker in here.
Yeah. Soup's excited.
Spend you around downtown. No, I wanna spend my time with you. And that's alright, I don't stole lies. I wanna spend my time.
I don't know what to,
wondering if the quality's good, you know what I mean?
He'll be yellow.
Why are you standing like that?
Okay guys, it's finals week.
Or my final week. Tune in to find out.
Do you guys have to come in for any fun?
I'm taking my Spanish final. Taking my Spanish final today, if the internet works. But she still wants us to come in on Monday because she has a surprise for us.
Well, that's nice. Maybe
better be food.
Chips or something. Yeah.
Better be food.
Do you, what finals do you
I have to come in for block three for my chem final and for Spanish.
Nice. Lit. That's what's up.
Are you taking yours today or tomorrow?
Tomorrow. I have to come in for my French final.
What day is that?
That's Friday. But it was so funny because yesterday, she was out of it or something because she gave us our study guide.
TV.
Well, flat screen.
It's just a
flat screen. Now you say it.
Mia!
Flat screen.
Oh!
Football meeting was today.
Aww.
And it wasn't, so now I have to wake up early tomorrow too.
Aww.
I know, I pulled it. I was like, oh my god, Mia's here.
It's here. Okay, yeah. We're chilling right now. My stress level. My stress.
I bet you were saying your stress level is here.
No, my stress level is not that bad.
You guys are kind of matching.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Line of fire.
Ooh.
Oh. Hello.
Just do it.
Did you see where?
This is Sabine's gray hair. No, wait. Let me put it against her dark. Wait. This one. Wait, where'd it go? Okay, this one. Ready? Extraction.
Ready? Someone count it off.
3, 2, 1.
Ow! I'm just kidding.
I will be selling this on eBay for $5,000. Yeah.
Sorry, dude. It's right just lost. Here. Take a chip.
Hey!
You're the one who dropped.
Sabine just lost my life fortune. It's on your
Sorry! We're in gym, and the lights keep flickering. Like that.
That's a good sign.
The lights are flickering and the power keeps going out. So fingers crossed that we get to go home. Fingers crossed. What up guys, it is, let me plug in my phone real quick. It's 5:42. But today is the first day of spring back. I'm so freaking excited because I actually love the music this year and it's like, you know, like it's my second year, so I'm like so cool. And I'm gonna be a senior. I'm like technically a senior right now, which is gross. But yeah, this is the fit right now. Billabong, little short overalls, and then Old Navy tube. And then I wanna wear a sweater, but I literally have no idea what sweater to wear. Soup's excited. And yeah, today's just like, you know, like an interest meeting kind of day where it's like, you know, come to see if you wanna join and like, it's like what instruments everyone's gonna be playing and stuff. But yeah, I was just in the sun for like, an hour, maybe two, and I feel like my overalls are all sweaty because they're all like wet because I've been so sweaty. But yeah, I'm super excited. And yeah, we're gonna leave soon.
So
So right now I'm just packing my bag. I'm gonna bring this tote bag that I got from Brandy Melville. Or Brandy Hellville. Sorry, that was weird. And I'm just bringing like a pencil case to like write stuff in if we get our music today. And then I'll probably just bring my camera, obviously, and a water. So yeah, I think I'll see you there.
Of course, Sabine's
vlogging. We just got done.
Oh, you're vlogging?
Yeah!
Day one.
All right, put that away, put that away.
Bagging.
Yeah. We just got day one of spring band camp. How are we feeling?
How am I feeling? Hot and sweaty, and I feel like I need to take another shower.
Real.
It was fine though. I mean, I think everybody's kind of like, everybody's chill. Everybody's, you know.
Ciao.
We're all chilling, we're all having
ciao.
Some
ciao.
Fun. Maybe hey. It was in like an hour, but you know. I mean, hopefully we'll be excited for that kid. I'm not.
Really? Why are you excited? Well, just being cooped up in that room. Being cooped up in that room. How was your first experience? Did you like it?
It was good. It was good. Could have been worse.
Could have been worse. You killed it. Yeah, you freaking killed it. Good job. Bye, vlog. Hey squad, it is Wednesday. Oh, hello, sorry, I did not mean to flash. And not in that sense. But school's literally been so freaking boring because I've got nothing to do. And I'm worried about my French final, but we're gonna push through. And I wanna, like, I don't know why, but I just wanna document this stuff because I think it's pretty sick. I've never had a job before, but this summer I want to get a job because I want to make money. I'm Mr. Krabs. Why was no one going to tell me about that random loose hair? Anyway, I got this job application from a store that I really like, so I'm going to fill it out and we're going to see how it goes. But yeah, it's currently 5 and then marching, I'm not going to say marching band because I don't march. Band starts at 6. Maddie, my pookie Maddie isn't gonna be there. But it's fine, I'll have my bestie Nicole and my bestie Sequoia. Anyway, yeah, hope everyone's having a great day. And yeah, see you guys later. Good morning squad, it is 8:44. Why not, that clock runs fast. It's 8:36, 8:37. And today's my last day of being a junior in high school. So freaking excited. I'm not counting tomorrow because I only have one final to come in for, but I'm super excited. Probably not gonna do anything today. It's gonna be just a regular normal day, but yeah. Hey guys, now I'm in my theater class and I'm putting away a bunch of props in my closet. Just finished my French class and I think I might fail the final. I'm not gonna fail, but I'm having a tough time, and that's all right. Because we all have tough times. That's okay. Yeah, it's filled with the boy. So yeah.
I was waiting for the flash to go off.
Last day of freaking
last day, yeah.
We're seniors, so we're gonna rule the school.
Oh, I don't know.
I said bye to Ms. Morgan. She was like, ew, you're a senior.
Yeah.
I'm excited though. I'm excited. I'm nervous. I'm excited, but I'm really nervous. I don't want to. I like, it's so weird to think that like we're the oldest ones. Like we're going to be the people we looked up to.
Yeah.
Like, that's weird.
That's crazy.
I need chords, guys. I've been losing my freaking mind.
socks that they're getting, I'm gonna get just like a
but we're gonna get our pink ones.
Yeah, we're gonna get our pink ones.
I wanna get an ace. I wanna sign up for ace just like a small. But I don't know what like the last question is, like your community or like how do you contribute?
Like, or it's like the why you wanna join.
Yeah.
Just say so you can learn new things.
Learn new things and look more into music and art and be all artistic.
Okay,
I'm decked out. We're gonna get a friendship cord.
Oh, yeah,
pink. Pink.
And we have to make that TikTok. I'm looking back on this now. We have to make that TikTok that's like, no, I'm gonna be it. I'm gonna be like, I didn't do parts, I was too cool for that.
Official day of summer. I just did my final, my last final, I guess. My last final, which was French. Hopefully I aced that ish. But yeah, last final, so I'm officially a senior! Weird. That's weird. Anyway, but today is one of my friends' parties. It's wine theme, which I'm very excited about. And I got a bunch of stuff, so I wanted to show you guys. So I went with Maya. And we saw these skirts that like you just tie in the back like this. So you just tie it in the back and we were like, wait, should we get them? So we got like a bunch for all of our friends to wear. And then we were gonna get Lay's, but my Sarah, that's who's hosting the party, she said that they already have some. So then we just decided to get little like flower bracelets and then obviously the crowns. So I'm so freaking excited. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. And yeah, I'm gonna take a bunch of pictures and I'll probably vlog there too. So yeah. But then I also got like, we have so many, like all of these for other people and the crowns obviously. And then there's so much grass in here from the luau skirts. It's crazy. But yeah, very exciting. Okay guys, so the party, so right now it's like 7, I think, did it just turn 7? Okay, it's 7:03, and Sequoia's picking me up, but we decided that we're gonna be naturally late, because we don't want to be the first one, who's gonna be the first one, yeah. So, I'm just gonna do my makeup and talk to you guys. So, I'm super excited, I think it's gonna be a lot of fun, because, I don't know, I like dressing up for parties, like, or like anything, like, I don't know, I just think that's like the fun part of it, you know what I mean? This is the e.l.f. Halo Glow. It's pink because I put my Rare Beauty blush in there and it like spilled. But I don't know what shade this is. This is shade 0. There. Yeah, let. Soup's excited. Oh wait, Sequoia just texted. Oh, they're on their way. I have to hurry up. So maybe I won't vlog because now I have to hurry up and I wasn't expecting to. Okay. Wait, I'm nervous. Okay. I don't know about you guys, but like, ew, I just like coughed up a loogie. Okay, squad. Focus. This is the final makeup look. And this is the final fit. Hey. I'm not wearing the skirt yet because I don't want to be like the only one wearing the skirt. Yeah, shirt is from, top is from Aerie, and then these shorts are from Cotton On. And then I'm just gonna wear my Nikes. So yeah. Oh my god, I look so cute! Literally so freaking excited. Party, dude, freaking summer. It's summertime. Let's freaking go, baby.
Dude, this guy's walking and his... That was crazy. He was walking and his hands were like this. Very sophisticated walk. Anyway, okay, I'll see you there. Okay, what up, squad? Hi, guys. What's up?
Hello.
You know the vibes. You know the vibes.
You know the fucking vibes.
You know the vibes. It's so loud. It's super fun.
The dogs keep eating everybody's
heart. Yeah, they keep jumping.
The dogs are big backs. They're certified big backs. They like, they took the burger off the
yes. Table. Yes. Jump up and got a hot dog.
They were trying to eat my napkin.
Yeah.
Fun times.
Bye, vlog.
Oh yeah, I've been sleeping on the sofa, got my head under my shoulders, and my energy I left it on the shelf. I've been trying to throw my garden, but the life that I can start up.